like magic. Thalion says I'm good at learning. I like learning about magic.
Oh, do you? That's nice.
Have you seen my mother? I'm still waiting for her to come home.
Hmm. I'm sorry to hear she's not home yet. Hmm.
You're different, aren't you? Not like anyone else. Not in Mortal or Skyrim.
Yeah, you're right, I'm different. Ooh, which way should I go? Hmm. Oh, hello there.
If you stand before me to accuse me of sacrificing children or eating the hearts of the dead, you may save your breath.
Holy
shit. Thing, nor do I intend to. I simply wish to live my life in peace.
Oh my god. Can you be a little more angry? Why will anyone accuse you of that?
The people of Morthal would much rather weave their own horrid tales about
Whoa.
My life than simply ask me for the truth. If they choose to fear me in their ignorance, that's their choice, but it will not change what is true.
No. Why set up shop in Morthal?
As anyone will tell you, Morthal can be a dangerous place. My talents are useful here. I help maintain order, even if it goes unnoticed.
Hmm. What can you tell me about the area?
The marsh is treacherous. You would do well to not wander at night.
Hmm. Sounds creepy. Can you teach me about conjuration?
You deal with powerful forces. Take care they do not overwhelm you.
Ah, what the heck. I just continue until I got the five of them. One more time. Thanks.
Till next time.
Yep, see you next time. Come on, Lydia. Let's go. Let's go into the Jarl.
Leave now or suffer dire consequences.
No thanks. I'm here to stay. Hip hip hooray. Hello?
If you've business with the Jarl, I'd ask that you speak to me first.
Okay. What was the argument outside the hall?
Ah, you saw that, did you? Life in Morthal has been troubled lately. The people are uncertain, restless. They merely look to the Jarl for leadership.
Hmm. What's going wrong in Morthal?
There's news of rebellion against the Empire. Strange noises have been heard in the marshes at night. And then, the tragedy with Hrogar's home. The men simply seek wisdom. Everything will be fine.
Hmm. Martha seems like a quiet little town.
That's what many here wanted. A quiet life in a quiet place, without the noise or the trouble of a city. Now some worry this wizard Falion will foul it all up.
Hmm. That's not good.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, Hello, Jarl Itgrot Ravenkorn.
So, life has brought you to Morthal and to me. The purpose this serves, we will no doubt see. Welcome.
Thanks. I hear you want someone to look into the house fire.
Roger's house fire? Well, he lost his wife and daughter in the blaze. My people believe it to be cursed now. Who am I to gainsay them?
What those Hrokwa say happened?
Hrogar blames his wife for spilling bear fat in the fire. Many folk think he set the fire himself.
Why would he do that to his own family?
Lust can make a man do the unthinkable. The ashes were still warm when he pledged himself to Alfred.
So why haven't you arrested him?
On rumor and gossip? No, but you, a stranger, might find the truth for us. Sift through the ashes that others are too fearful to touch. See what they tell you. Should you prove him guilty or innocent, I will reward you.
Okay. I understand you have visions.
The divines reveal things to me at times, yes. I do not hide this. It is a gift. Anyone who believes otherwise does not and cannot understand it.
Is there some kind of trouble in Morthal?
That which is unknown can create unease, even fear. It is to be expected. Some fear our new resident wizard. As they grow to know him, they will accept him. Time will prove me right.
Where do you stand on the war?
I stand where I have always stood, here in Morthal. Now is not the time to fight amongst ourselves. I fear dark days approach, and all of Skyrim's strength will be needed. Rogar's fate is in your hands.
I will do my best. Okay. Come on, Lydia, let's investigate the burned down house.
Citizen.
Okay.
What is it? Dragons?
We need to go over here. Yeah.
Morthal used to be a quiet place.
Hello.
Then the world used to make sense. I'm the best warrior in Morthal, and that's no boast.
Okay. Best warrior in Morthal, huh?
You want me to prove it? I bet 100 gold I can take you, barehanded.
Okay, you're on.
Just your own 2 hands. Weapons and magic are out. Now let's see what you got. Come on, let's see what you're made of.
Come on!
Just gonna stand there and take it.
Come on! Yeah! Give me what you got. Show me what you got. Come on. Ah, the ghost girl is watching us fight. Come on. I ain't got all day. Yeah, I know, I got a good punch. I think I earned that 100 gold.
You're a real fighter. I like that. You ever need my steel by your side, you just ask.
Thanks. That was a good fight. Okay, let's proceed with the quest. Oh, there she is. Hello?
Who's there? Is that you, Father?
No. Hello, Helgis. Helgi. Who are you?
Helgi. But Father says I'm not supposed to talk to strangers. Are you a stranger?
No, we can say I'm a friend. No, I'm a friend. Do you know what happened to the to your house?
The smoke woke me up. I was hot and I was scared, so I hid. Then it got cold and dark. I'm not scared anymore, but I'm lonely. Will you play with me?
If I do, will you tell me who set the fire?
Okay, let's play hide and seek. You find me and I'll tell you. We have to wait for nighttime though. The other one is playing too. She can't come out until then.
Oh. Okay. The other one? What do we mean?
I can't tell you. She might hear me. She's so close. If you can find me first, I can tell you.
Okay. Yeah, that's nothing left in this house. Pretty sad. Huh? Get out of my way, Lydia. You're always blocking my way. Okay. Okay, let's go in and take a little nap and we'll get out again after dark. Can I sleep again? I think I can. Yeah. Okay.
You've been a good friend to me. That means something.
Okay, thanks. Okay, let's go outside. Yeah, it's after dark now. If I ain't mistaken, if I ain't mistaken, I think I remember I need to go, go this way.
Seen Leolin? Have you seen my wife? Have you seen Leolin? Have you seen my wife?
No, not yet. I think it's up here. Hello? Hey! Don't do that to me. What is your problem, huh? Okay, I think that's
she's
the
dead. He's your spear. She's a vampire.
You found me. Laylot was trying to find me too, but I'm glad you found me first. Layla was told to burn mommy
she's
and me,
dead.
But he
he's
didn't want
speared.
To.
She's,
he wanted
she's
to play
a
with me forever and ever. He kissed me on the neck, and I got so cold that the
Layla.
Fire didn't even hurt.
She's dead.
Layla
he's
thought
speared.
She could take me and
she's,
keep me.
She's
but
a
she
vampire.
Can't. I'm all burned up. I'm tired. I'm gonna sleep for a while
Layla.
Now.
She's dead. He's speared. She's a vampire.
Oh, hello, I'm not done with you. Hello, dude.
She's dead. Laylette is dead.
What can you tell me about your wife?
Laylette. I thought she left to join the Stormcloaks. Oh, my poor Laylette.
Did you notice anything strange before she left?
She began to spend a lot of time with Alva. Yet just a week before, she despised her. In fact, the night she disappeared, she was supposed to meet Alva. Alva told me later that she never showed up. I never got to tell her goodbye.
I think they may have met after all.
You think Alva? But that means... Ye gods, you think Alva is a vampire?
It's a possibility. We can't ignore.
No, you're wrong. You must be wrong. Laylette may have met her fate out in the marsh. I refuse to believe Alva had anything to do with this. There is no way you can prove it to the Jarl. I hope Alva is not what you think.
Okay. Let's take a look at you, Laylette, the vampire. Vampire dust. Vampire armor. Nice color. But no, I let you lie there. Yeah, that's much better. Okay. Let's get back. Okay.
Go fiddling with any locks around here, you're going to have a real problem.
Oh, do we? But I don't care. Sometimes we need to pick some locks. Yes. I need to go in here. Can I go in without the seeing? Yeah. What the hell? I really hate when that happens. Do I have to do it now or in the... what if I take an invisibility potion? Come on. Good. Did I do something wrong? Yeah. I think I need to do it in daylight. Because then he wouldn't be in here. He will be out in the town, okay. Okay, now it's daylight. And I can investigate her house without any problems, I hope.
Best offense is a good defense, am I right?
Yeah.
Go fiddling with any locks around here, we're going to have a real problem.
Sure. Oh, I didn't notice she was walking right in front of me and she's heading to his house. To her house. Okay. Oh.
Hail companion.
Oh. Hail to you too.
To thinking. Maybe I'm the Dragonborn. I just don't know it yet. Watch the skies, traveler.
Okay, now he's gone. Okay. Just in case, I was saving. Okay. Come on. Ah, come on. What? Hello. We're so close. Ah, come on. Give me a chance here. Come on. Good. He's not in here. It's only me and Lydia. Will you wait here?
Still here. I will remain on guard here.
Thanks. I need to do this alone. Okay, let's do this. Oh, hello! You don't need to get up. Yeah, take my sword. Yeah, I really got you, didn't I? What is this? Elvis journal. Okay. My life is dreamy. Where is my prince come to rescue me? Where is my bold north warrior to sweep me off my feet? I met a man today when picking night flowers. He is exciting and exotic. We kissed in the moonlight. It was so romantic. I'm going to see him again tonight. Now I understand the true colors of the night. Movath has shown me the true black of night and the true red of blood. He has promised me a feast of blood if I do his bidding in Morthal. Huakwa was easy to seduce. Movath said I should find a protector first, someone to watch over my coffin during the day. Huakwa is perfect. Laletta came to visit me tonight. She slaked my thirst. I hidden her away to let her rise as my handmaiden. I've spread the rumor in town that she left to join the war fools. Mowat has confided his grand plan to me. I'm to seduce the guardsmen one at a time and make them my slaves. Then he and the others from the coven can descend upon Morthal and take the entire town. We won't kill them. They will become cattle for our thirst, an endless supply of blood, and can entire town and an entire town to protect us from the cursed sun. Huakwa's family is becoming inconvenient. Sorry about my misreading. Some words I can't pronounce correct. I told Laletta to kill them all, but make it look like an accident. Huakwa must be seen as innocent if he is going to be my protector. That little fool Laletta burned Huakwa's family alive. I asked her for an accident and she gave me a scandal. To make matters worse, she tried to turn his little girl a Helgi, except Laletta couldn't even get that right. She killed the child and left the body to burn. Something is wrong with Laletta. She keeps talking about Helgi. I think her mind has snapped. She seems to think that the child can still be brought back to her companion. There is a stranger in town looking into the fire. I'll have to be careful. Okay. Ah, she also has a nightshade. Cool. What do I have in here? Oh. Oh well, I'll take all your shit because I can. Well, why not? Tavern clothes, cool. I hate to be heavy. I'm a heavy lady. What do we have in here? Ooh, ghouls. More gold. I need your golds. Gold, gold, gold. Immortal blood. Why not? Oh, yeah. You come with me.
As you will, my Thane. I will protect you with my life.
We can't have the guards finding you in here. They may be thinking you has broken in.
Have you seen my mother? I'm still waiting for her to come home.
No, I haven't seen her. Sorry.
You see those warriors from Hammerfell? They've got curved swords. Curved swords.
I hate to be so slow. And I do got a lot of stuff on me. Too much, indeed. I need to get rid of some of it. Yeah. Huh? Okay. A skeleton hand and a bow.
Please don't mind Yorick. He's not mad. Really, he's not.
Gotta keep my eyes open. Damn dragons could swoop down at any time.
Oh yeah. Make sure don't speak too loud. Okay. Let's go talk with the Jarl. Hello, Mrs. Jarl. I got proof.
Is Hrogar innocent or not?
Alva set the fire. She's the murderer.
Alva? Huh, didn't think she had it in her.
Actually, she's a vampire. She planned to enslave the town.
I assume you have proof? Can't go making accusations like that without proof.
Of course I have proof. I have Alva's journal. Here you go.
So it's true from you. Morthal is still in danger. The journal mentions Movarth, a master vampire I thought was destroyed a century ago. I'll gather together some able-bodied warriors to clean out Movarth's lair. They'll be waiting outside for you to lead them.
Okay. We'll do that.
Until next time.
Yeah, guys, sorry about the missing part of the conversation. Again, yeah. It's because of the... what do we call it? The recording on the PS4. The time went out. In the middle of the conversation, so that's why there's a little bit that's missing. Sorry.